A 14-year-old boy is dead in Otter Tail County after investigators believe he was attacked by the family dog. The sheriff's office says deputies responded to a welfare check in rural Battle Lake Thursday afternoon. They found the teen dead in the yard and a Polish long-haired shepherd deputies described as, quote, extremely aggressive. They say the dog was put down due to public safety and at the request of the dog's owner. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.